What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Sonic Superstars episode 5. Took a break from this for a while because there was other games we were playing. Welcome to the channel if you're new here. Just try to 100% games, try to beat it, try to complete it. Let's go. We're going back to story mode. Oh, look, we can play as Eggman. I like Tails because I need to defeat 100 enemies with him. But yeah, we try to get platinum in all the games, so I've got a lot of the diamonds here. Almost beat the game, I think. I don't know, they kept tricking me. There was a lot of different worlds that just kept going on, so I don't know. Wait, did I beat that? Why did that look weird? It's because I don't have any fruit, huh? Yeah, I don't think I have any fruit. Oh, there it is. It's how many? Yeah, I have zero fruit, top left. Okay, so I'm just kind of remembering. That was one of the things I was trying to do, is trying to get like over 1,000 coins on the fruit levels. So, we'll see. I'm kind of remembering now. Is this where I was? The last one? Where I was here? I think I beat that, yeah. Like, bro, how many worlds are there? It was fun though. So, yeah, I think we're on Act 10. Let's pause it really quick and then let's go to the trophies for this game. Let's see what we're missing. Look, all trophies. Yeah, Frozen Base Egg Fortress, and then there's some hidden ones there, so I wonder what those mean. Your bonus stage fruit, clear the stage with a friend. I gotta call up somebody. Collected 10,000 rings. I wonder if that's total. You Sonic. Yeah, so I need a Tails to defeat 100 enemies. Use Zap Scrap Frozen Base without taking damage. Collected 100 medals from bonus stages. Collected 600 or more rings from fruit. Yeah, 600 from fruit. Defeated 1,000 enemies. Defeated the gold enemies in all stages. All right, so let's just... Actually, I hate to do this, but let's play one stage just to kind of refresh our memory here on what we're doing. That stage was complicated right there. Some of these stages are difficult, man. This game was kind of getting on my nerves because it is challenging. I'll admit that. I think I can just pick, right? Yeah, there we go. No need to walk. We already walked across everything. Bridge Island. Ooh. Just for fun, let's do a warm-up. Yeah, there we go. Whee! Go away. Hiya. Alright, cool. Hey. Ah, no! So you click this, yeah, and then you can access it again. Cool. There we go, yeah. And then you just press square. Okay, kind of getting the hang of it. We're back at it. Oh yeah, with him though, you have to get kills, or you have to defeat enemies using the tail attack. Like that. Which, 100 seems like a lot now that I think about it. Alright, whatever. Whee! Alright. So see, it should take us to a bonus stage. This one of them is collect 100 medals from bonus stages, yeah. Okay, let's not die. Timing's very crucial in these things. Kind of remembering now. Oh, get there! Can we catch it? Can we catch it? I don't know. I am definitely rusty. It's alright. Go get this little sucker. Oh, we got more time. We need more time. Okay. Forgot there is kind of like a strategy with it, but it's kind of complicated, bro. Alright, let's go, let's go. This thing is literally just going in a circle. Oh, come on. I thought I might have had it, but nope, I did not. Thanks, yeah, I don't... Cool, thanks. Can we go back to the game now? Okay, come on. I don't know how we're gonna get to 100, but hey. We'll get there eventually, right? All right, there we go. This has got to be a bonus stage too, right? All right, that was cool, I guess. Yeah, since I'm over 100, it should send me over here. Catch the medals, okay. I do not want to fall down. Oh, yep. I guess I'm going to. So definitely rusty, bro. Definitely rusty. All right, let's go. All right, well, we're not gonna... See, this what sucks is... Tails kind of low-key has the weakest attack. It's all right, I guess. There's gotta be a way for him to farm it somewhere, though. You know? Or just do that 20 times, play this level. There we go. Get all the rings. Oops. That's not gonna cut it. Alright, first boss. I thought I was gonna die. Oh no! There we go. Alright, I think we're ready. I mean, maybe, hopefully, right? There we go. Hey, I got 2 medals. Return to world map. Alrighty, so let's go to like a new level. But we're gonna go back. Okay. Frozen base, let's go. Get ready for the challenge. This actually looks like a fun level. Oh no, it's definitely going to be a challenge. Look at that. That already looks annoying. Taking my time. I have no clue what the hell to expect. Okay. Okay. Alright. I thought it was like an elevator. Okay, never mind. Alright, so this is switching. Okay. One thing, there's multiple pathways to each level. See, like, I wonder if he's gonna hurt me or... Oh, okay. Tails does have some skill. Hey, we gotta get to 100 kills, so... Ooh, watch out for your stars, buddy. Checkpoint's always nice. Oops. Okay. Whatever. Here we go. Okay. Somebody, yeah, the vine. Vine will always take you to something, so. Oh. Can I use it again? Maybe? It's time limit, right? Oh, damn. I should just let it keep growing. Not gonna lie to you, that looked like it was gonna drop down and kill me, so. It's like a little ice spike. Hey. Oops. Was not worth the risk. Okay. Whoa, that was a bummer. What's over here? Oh, these are always fun. Get there, get there. Oh. You gotta basically cut it off. Unless you're like fast. There we go. Whew. Those things are frustrating and annoying, bro. I'll tell you right now. All right, thanks. Can we move on? Okay, sorry, I had to press X. I did not know. I was like, what the hell? Go. Yeah, there we go. Ah. Damn it. Oh. All right, let's try that again. No, they're trying to get us, bro. They're so They're vicious, I'm telling you, bro. Those little fucking spiky green guys. Let's try to get some medals. Have you ever wanted a headache? Well, come play Sonic. Ah! It's hard when you don't really see it, but whatever. We'll get better, I promise. I'm just rusty as hell, dude. Not that I was that good anyways before. Alright, there's some probably some boss here. No, just... Okay, well, what the fuck was that, bro? Missiles at us, dude. Is that the boss? So just a big something. Alright. Okay. Can I hit him? Okay, I can. There we go. Oh, what? Thought I was able to outrun him. Got him. Got him. Hey, was that it? Not bad. Hey, there we go. Alright. A cool little boss fight there. Tails, yeah, woo! Fuck yeah! So there should be an act 2 now, right? Uh-oh. So yeah, we have an act 2 and act Tails. Return to main menu, yes. But see, what do the medals buy you? Oh. Oh, I guess we'll see. There's something you can customize and you use the medals for. I just want to see if I got that one. Customize. Yeah, I got 113. I haven't bought anything yet. Alright. Just want to remember that. Oh, okay, let's go. Back to Tails, because we need 100 kills with this guy. Okay. Act Tails or Act 2? We'll just do Act 2, and then we'll do Act Tails after. Oh, this one looks like it's airborne. This one looks like it can be annoying. Oh shoot, am I on a little rocket ship, dude? That's kind of cool, I guess. Oh, frozen base. Isn't this the one where... Yeah, I'm supposed to beat it without getting hit, right? Looks like time isn't a problem. I mean, I know time helps your score, but... This is kind of fun. Why are they shooting DNA strands at us? That's kind of strange, bro. I know they're supposed to be missiles, but they... I'm not gonna lie, they look kind of weird. Whoa. Oh, so can I go? Whoa, 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 whoa. Can he go backwards? He can. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No. Damn, bro, it's like dodging the Matrix. Are they all dead? All right, let's go. It's got to be some type of boss, right? Oh, shoot. Okay, got to shoot him. Whoa. Oh, whoa, I forgot you bounce. Wait, some of you bounced though, huh? I hate you. Okay, which ones are bouncing? Ah. Oh, why don't you die? It was all a favor. Oh! Oh, you bitch! No! That was crazy though. They shot like 8 eggs right there. Okay, dude, when are you gonna die for real? Oh, I have no rings. I might even lose the level. Oh, so I do have missiles. Is that not even the final boss? Because I might die. I don't have any fucking rings. Ah, I had to itch my nose. It's not fair. Okay, well, guess we'll do it again. I'm pretty sure actually it's like a It's like a globe, right? It's like a realm. Damn DNA strands. Okay, so how many bombs do I get? Why do the bombs just drop like that? Why can't they go straight? Got him. I didn't even beat it. I tied last time. There we go. Give me my rings, you asshole. Not that hard. Ah. Someone with my nose itches. What the hell? Stop itching nose. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I could beat this without dying. I think, I don't know. I would hope so. All right, return to world map. We'll replay that, but let's do the stage tails first. Right? Oh shoot. Let's go. Pew. Damn. So yeah, you gotta take this there. That's cool. Oh, you're freaking in space, dude. Let's go. Alright, let's play this. Let's see, is there even a golden enemy on these ones? I assume they're just on the regular level, so who knows? Frozen base. So, if this is Tails, that means... Stupid. Move, get out of here. Was that intentional? Maybe. I told you it wasn't. Would you believe me? Okay, dude, I thought I jumped. But apparently not, right? Because the button. Nose is itchy, sneezing. The Sonic gods testing us today. All right, well, we end up going this way, so. Okay, really? Is that gonna freeze us, or? Damn ice spikes, dude. They're so annoying. Okay. Really, I can... I don't know anymore. Oh, well, that's gone. I gotta sneak out. Whoop. Be a little spiky shit. I low-key thought I was gonna die right there. Oh, ho, 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 I almost got crushed. Okay. Let's jump over. Okay, dude, you are not consistent. My ex-girlfriends told me. Oh, well, there goes that. Throw your little stars, your little shit. I got all day. Do I have all day? No. Really, dude? Come on. I'm just gonna kill myself. I don't know what happened there. Okay. See, I'm afraid that that's gonna stab me, but it's not, so that's good. What the hell was that? Tell me that was not weird. Okay, I don't think we're meant to go up there. You have to be careful. Got these fucking icicles just sitting here. Okay. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go, dude. Shoot your little star, you little shit. Oh my god, I hate you. What the hell was that? Didn't see that before. Me going up here is not the way. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's gotta be. It's kind of leading this way. Okay, really? Oh shit. I don't know. We'll see. Hurry up. Stop doing that. Jeez. Okay. Can't go straight, huh? Alright, well, we're gonna go up this way, I guess. This game needs, like, a better testing department, bro. Oh my god, this is annoying. I hate that you can't even touch it on the side. It's so dumb. Hey, come on. All right, cool, I guess. We made it, yay! What does it mean? I have no fucking clue. Could have went up there and got bounced up, but guess not today. Oh, come on, bro! Fuck his tail. He can live without a fucking tail. I don't care if his name's Tails, he can do it. Okay. I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do here, but yeah, sure. See, there's got to be a way to, like, destroy them or something, right? I can't believe I just figured that out right now. So if you keep tapping it, it works. I'm just an idiot, dude. I'll never learn from me. Learn what to not to do from me. But I thought it had a lifespan, but I guess not. Just fly all over the damn place. Go, Tails, go. Oh my god, dude. Come on, man. That's the shit, like, why would you even put that in the game? That's just dumb. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is fucking stupid. Oh my god. Make sure not to get fucking sandwiched in between a wall. So he can't run out. Okay, go. The gravity, huh? Oh shit. Boom. Hey. Okay, return the world map. Let's go. Okay, we finished it. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't know. What the hell is going on here? Oh, metal tail. No. Dude. I do want to try that boss, though. We're gonna try this again, because I think, yeah, we beat this without getting hit. We can do this. What are we doing? Oh, okay. That was like, what the hell? That looked weird. We can skip this because we already know. Let's take our time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, that's fine. Just restart it. Thank you. Those things look so weird. The DNA things are still tripping me out, dude. Alright. It should just be full circle, right? Yeah. That's what I had a feeling. We just take our time. Okay, move DNA. Oh, whoa! Okay, two more. Take your time. Oh. Whoa. Oh, you try to get me there, man. All right, let's go. Whew, haven't taken any damage yet, so that's a good thing. Oh, here comes this fucker. I hate this. This is like harder than the boss, bro. It's because they bounce back, dude. And then sometimes he'll just like unleash them all. I'm like, what the hell? Oh, damn. See, that's the one that always gets me. So, I don't know. That one's like, how do I do it? Do I be aggressive or... I know I gotta take my time, obviously, but... That's like a tricky one. I should just collect no rings. This way, if I die, I die. But I like collecting rings. It just makes you feel a sense of accomplishment, right? I'm just getting careless now. You move too fast. They'll catch up to you. Ooh. Where the hell are all these things coming from, bro? Got two left. These are the most random enemies ever. I know the trick about that enemy, the one that's coming up. Don't let him corner you. If he corners you, then you're screwed, right? So stay in the back. No, kind of keep your distance with this guy. It's hard because you just want to hit him in the mouth as fast as you can. Right? Or whatever the opening is. Yeah, like if you go closer. See? Oh. But you know, take your time. Because you want to. It's not like he has a pattern, he just kind of shoots it at you. So if you can just outsmart him a little bit. Damn, die! Dude! Could do me a favor and die there? Oh man, you're pushing it, bro. I got you. I got you, sir. Okay, boss. This one's good, you just gotta watch out for the rain. Let's go. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna get hit already. Die, Dr. Robotnik! You son of a bitch, dude. I hate you! Got him. Hey, there you go, Zap Star! That was cool. Hey, wait, whoa! Don't cheat! Don't cheat, motherfucker! Alright, that was cool. Took me a couple tries, but I got it. Return the world map. You dropped the bomb when I did that. Because that is the button for it, so... Ooh, alright. Before we do this, though, I do want to just milk the fucking... That one enemy that I did with the little grasshoppers, he kind of was pretty good for farming, so... I wonder if I could do it with Knuckles. Or Tails. What the hell's wrong with me? I'm pretty sure it was Lagoon City, yeah. Yeah. Do, 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 do. All right, here we go. So I'm not even playing for an hour. Like, this game is, it's good. It's not, it's better, you know? I bet you this is gonna be so easy compared to the other maps I've been playing. Oh, whoa. You thought you had me. I think you need 100 rings to go gold, right? Go, go, go. Oh, shoot. I don't know if I did that right. Oh, well. Here we go. Oh, you damn cloud. Ah! All right, here we go. Okay, thanks for the boost. I needed that. Let the stupid cloud die. Or let him finish his attack. And then he'll die. Tells us funny. Alright. We'll see. Oh, great. These fucking ones. Nope! I gotta hit that one, dude. This one sucks, bro. You know what, dude? So that was a bonus stage, okay. Dude, I gotta do 100 of those? Okay, yeah, so this is the boss. We're your little grasshopper friends, dude. Okay. Here, I'll die. So maybe. Okay. Let's test out. Huh. That can be interesting. So we'll see if we can farm it. I don't think we can. This isn't like the other boss battles where it's straightforward. This one you really gotta freaking... But he does like plop them all. Right? So he plops them. Yeah, maybe. Might be onto something here. Alright, let's go. Okay. Yeah, okay. Kinda, but not really. It's a way to farm, but it's not efficient. Oh, I see. Yeah, because then they jump up. Okay. Just don't hit them and then we'll be fine. We could farm this one. Oh, I see. Oh. We'll get it eventually. All right, let's go. Hey, little grasshoppers. Jump. Yeah, there you go. Alright, alright, I see. Okay. There we go. We're getting a couple. We'll just keep dying. We'll eventually get it. I hope. Fuck. Okay, go on the other side. Okay, I see. Go to the side which he starts. Oh my god. Alright, come on. Which side are you starting? This side, right? Alright, you little annoying little chirpers. Ah. Okay. Where's my ring? It's gone! Alright. Yeah, you can definitely farm this way. Okay, come on. Come on, jump! Ah. So it's not like, it's like you really have to come from under them, but eh. We're getting like 10 each time. Yeah, I see. So we killed them all. But if I can get that second one, bro, that'd be clutch. You know? Like the first round, if I can get like 8 on that next one. Yeah, see. Ooh. That's alright. We're kind of getting the hang of it. And we should be, maybe we're at 50? I have no clue what we're at right now. Oh, okay. You jerks. We'll just go with 50 tentatively. Just so we know we're doing the right thing. At 50. Just one of you, huh? One. Alright, go. Come on, jump. This is a more time consuming than I thought it was gonna be. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, well, that was useless. Alright, let's go. Oh. Do 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 do. Okay, you little crickets, come on! Okay, really? So you really have to come under them. Huh. Like, I know it's a helicopter attack and that's what it's for, but it is a little confusing. See? Like, I don't know, it's just kind of weird. It's just annoying at this point. See, I don't know if that counted. I hope it did. Alright, cool. Come on, you octopus squid thing. Yeah, see, I got that one. So you just gotta, like, trick them. Because they'll kind of jump when they're close to you. Okay. Oh, I see, I see. Hey, look, okay. Okay, got it a little bit. All right, do your crickets, do your dance. Which way? This way, okay, cool. All right, getting a better hang of it. All right. See, how did that not get them? That's what I'm like, whatever. Okay. maybe we're at 70 now? I have no clue. I guess the thing is also, like, don't be afraid to die. You know, just get the kills. The defeats, whatever. Oh, well, or don't, whatever. Okay, come on, man. We gotta be getting close to 100, bro. Like, how freaking close are we now? Come on. Like, how freaking close are we? All right, let's go. Can we show us, see a progress meter? Yeah. Man, I have to be close to some degree. Maybe that's better, just to get hit like that, right? And then pop them up. So I got one ring to my name. Seems I ain't dead yet. Okay. See, like, I'm... Maybe I should try that. Yeah, like, just be aggressive with it, dude. You know? I think we're kind of getting the hang of it. Apparently not. I mean, I gotta be, like, pretty damn close at this point. Jeez. Oh, whatever. I think I fucked up by hitting him. Oh wow, okay, now there's more. Huh, so it doesn't really, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, whatever. Okay, I'm kind of wearing down, bro. All right, let's go. I gotta find a way to get them all to jump. Right? Like that. So that might be the way. Jump over all of them and then do the attack, right? Let's see. Let's mess around with this a little bit. Okay, so he's gonna do this. And he's gonna lay them all out. Boom. Okay, now they didn't even do that. Try it again. We'll stick to the side. Do a quick jump and then... And then, yeah. But see, they didn't even do it this time. These stupid crickets are not consistent, bro. Let's see. That's what I want. So just gotta, let's pay attention to them a little more. Okay. You gotta, really gotta just maneuver around these things. I see, it's not like they're gonna line up for you. But try to get as many as you can. Boom, 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 okay. Yeah, see, now they're gonna jump. Ah, I missed that window, but... Got one ring to my name. Just do that 99 more times and we're good. I mean, come on, man, am I not close? I wasn't supposed to hit him. Okay, so you just be aggressive, I guess. Been sending out the whole time, huh? Okay, kind of getting better. I'm gonna get it eventually, I know. I don't know what this game's trying to prove, but we'll get there. You can't just stick to one side, you really just gotta be in the middle and the thick of it all. See? Okay. Okay, whatever. Go. Yeah, go. Ah. We're here. What, I have a feeling I'm only at like 40 or some ridiculous number, bro. Whatever. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Jump. Okay. Oh, man. I wonder if I can, like, match up with him. Whatever. I wonder if it's better if just playing, like, the first stage and doing it, man. Jeez, dude, come on. You're taking forever at this point. See, how come some, it's like the tail has to hit them or something? We'll figure that out right now. Or you just have to be at a certain level. Like, see, that didn't count. Like, you can't get really close to them at all. You have to be a distance from them so that the actual helicopter tail hits it? I don't know. Like, I'm eye level with the thing. See, I don't know if that counts. Okay, jump. How about you, things, a little jump? Like, how much more time can this thing take, bro? Okay. Jeez, dude. I think we were onto something lately, though. Or not. So just tap it once. Don't get too excited. And I kind of understand it now. Okay, so you just want to tap it once. That's kind of the trick. Yeah, see? Okay, well, don't get hit by one, but yeah. Okay. Yeah, so you just kind of lightly tap it. Alright, I kind of see now. I don't know what fucking number I'm at, but whatever. We're gonna figure it out one way or another, huh? See, it's kind of lame that you can't land on top. It's stupid, but whatever. Kind of getting it though. If we die, we die. It's all good. See that? Okay. Just one tap, boom. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'll take it. Huh. I don't want to beat him yet. Okay, we're getting better. You weren't supposed to die yet, bro. Or just kill me. Okay. See, man, it's like when you try to die, this game will, the rings will naturally go to you. It's kind of weird. Dude, come on. All right, there we go. Let's go. All right, well, there goes that. See, like, how did that one not kill him? But whatever. You would think it would, but I guess not. Okay. Ah, I see. I see. I see. I see. It's finally making sense. We'll get to 100 in no time. All right, let's go. Ah. Okay, okay. You just have to be like a gentle helicopter, bro. Did not mean to do that. The hell was that? You really have to come under them too. You know? It's crazy. Okay. So it's really just the helicopter blade of the fucking tail. Okay. Alright, let's go. Can't be too much longer. Is he dead? Okay, that one's dead. See that coming so fast. Let's focus on the grasshoppers. All right, man. There goes that. So got my one ring. Hurry up, yo. All All right, Jim. All right, that was 9 minutes, bro. Like, do I need to start counting, bro? I feel like I need to start counting just to see how freaking, like, what am I doing wrong? All right, let's go. We'll start with one right now. Come on. One. Two, three, four, five, maybe. Six, seven, I don't know. Eight, nine. Ten, 11, 12, maybe. Thirteen, fourteen, maybe 15 there. 16. Seventeen. Nineteen, 20 right there. That one doesn't count. 21. Might have been 22. 22, 23, 25, 26. Oh, I didn't even see you. 30 there, maybe? 31. 35 maybe. Six, seven. I'm pretty close to, if I get, when I get to 50, I'm just done. I gotta try a new strategy. I'm at like 41 or something, bro. I mean, I know I've killed other enemies with this guy. That's why it's like, how much fucking longer is it gonna take, bro? Like, it can't take that much longer, bro. Damn, man. Like, I'm done, bro. I just... this is taking way too fucking long. For no reason, bro. Like, come on, bro. How many... it says 100. I've done 100, bro. You're fucking bullshitting, man. Like, that's not less than 100. Like, who are you fucking bullshitting, bro? Like, I know you want people to play the game, but this is getting kind of fucking stupid, man. Like, or if it, if, like, if these aren't supposed to count or something, like, what the fuck, bro? Hurry up, man. How did the other one hit him, but that one didn't? Like, what the fuck, bro? This is stupid, bro. Thank you. Hurry up, man. What's even going on? Yes. Like, what is even going on with this fucking game, bro? Like, what the fuck is that? You know what I mean? Like, what the hell is even going on? Like, how is that not 100 enemies, bro? Something's not right. Like, something is just fucking stupid at this point. Like, is there even a stats page or something? So I can track the progress of stupidity or no? Yeah, there's not even a fucking stats page, bro. Hurry up. Like, I can't even see my progress. Like, I have to guess at this dumb shit? Yeah, okay, no shit, rookie. Playoff line, no. Like, what the fuck, man? Who fucking makes this shit, bro? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, too many dumbass people work in the video game industry, bro. Like, how do you, what the fuck, man? You want to put something in there, like, have it be trackable, you dumb fuck. You stupid ass. Like, at least let us know if we're doing it right. Like, what the fuck? It's not the only fucking game. There's plenty of games where, like, people don't, like, they just fucking put shit in there and they think it's cute and shit. It's like, bro, just fucking put, like, let us know if we're doing this shit right. I don't know, man, that just seemed like more than a fucking 100 enemies to me. Hurry up. Stupid fucking crab, bro. Hurry up. Like the fruit, I need that shit anyways. Thank you. Stop. God damn. You're going way too goddamn fast for no reason. Like, does none of this count, bro? Like, I don't, like, obviously not touching them, but... What the fuck? This might be the way to go, actually, just to do this shit. Oh, fucking shit, man. I don't fucking feel like even doing this right now. Yeah, go. Stop. What the fuck are you doing? Damn this game, man. Jump, you little dumb shit. Okay, whatever, go. Trash. Oh, whatever, bro. I'm just so over it at this point. So when you die, you don't even get the fucking fruit. You're fucking, this game is so fucking trash, bro. I don't know, man. What is even the point of playing this game anymore? Sure, I'll use the water. Stop, what are you doing? Grr. Oh, not anymore, man. Is this even a bonus stage or no? We just got medals, but that's not a bonus stage, right? Hurry up, dude. Give me my damn fruit. Looks like a damn Magikarp, bro. Got my fruit! Alright, here we go. Take a break. Or I had to take a break. Okay. Let's try this with Tails, though. See if we can get it. I'll remember the struggle of this one. It just switches up on you. Let's go. Tails should be able to fly, right? What the hell? This was a fail. I thought Tails could fly. I thought the motherfucker could fly on this thing. Whatever, it's just stupid. This thing gets more stupider and stupider each day. Yeah, cool. Okay, Ridge Island. We'll get another fruit. We'll try a different level. Why is the song still tripping out? Okay, let me get my fruit. This thing has to be glitched for me, bro. Do it a couple times. I think I remember you can get two fruit on this level though. That's what I gotta remember, how to find the second one. I thought the second one was like in the middle of the area somewhere, so I'll try to get that. Let's go. I'm over it. I thought there was a fruit somewhere here. Not want to fucking do that, man. Whatever. Here we go. All right, bro, come on. It at some point it's gotta work, huh? Right? Jeez. I guess we have to go to the top of the fucking water fountain. Just kind of weird. Think about it, but whatever. So never get those stupid running shoes. They don't do anything. Except for run you into a fucking crab faster. Okay, like, damn, just slow down. Not do that. Like, damn, bro. That's like a shield or something. Okay, calm down. I don't even think I got the fruit, bro. Yeah? Yeah, I didn't even get this one. Okay, what's going on here? Sure. Okay, go, come on. Yeah, maybe it really does have a time limit. Oh man. Oh shit. Which one is this one? Maybe I can get this one. If I play with tails, right? Because then that was the problem, was jumping. But if I fly, I might be able to get them all. All right, let's go. Stay focused. So here we go. Go, go, go. Come on. Almost there. So the most important thing, get the little pinballs. And I think if you go on the bottom, it hurts you. So we can try that again. We got two more fruits. Yes. Go, 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 go. So as soon as you see the pinball thing, you got to go for it. The rule of thumb. Go. Go, 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 go. Where am I? Okay, Go. Go, Tails, go. Oh, come on! Got fucked over there. Yeah, whatever. Just go, just go, just go. Hurry up. We got one more. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, 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 whatever. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go! Wish I could just turn fucking gold now. Where are you? Go, come on. Oh. Dude, how is anybody supposed to get that, bro? How? Fuck this game, man. This game has some bullshit attached to it, bro. Easily. Man, hurry up, bro. I don't give a fuck. God damn, just go. Fucking cocksucking. Oh my god, yeah, it's the pinball one. That one's fucking sorry ass fucking shit too. I don't even know what the fuck that fucking bullshit is. I don't know, bro. I'm just getting over this stupid ass game. Oh my god, bro. Ugh. Shit, bro. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Like, it's just pure garbage at this point. Do it one more time, then we'll switch characters, I guess. I don't know. I really don't, man. I wish I could tell you what's going on. Like, I'm still trying to get the fucking thing, kinda. Ugh. Oh man. Alright, so we got three fruits. We'll try the pinball again. How many fruits do I have? Three. Let's try it again. Alright, let's go. Stay ahead of the pack is the goal. Already fucked up. Already lost. That thing really does take your health. That's crazy. Or take your rings. Like, let's see. 172? Yeah, it takes 3. That is fucking annoying. Oh man, making progress, huh? Oh my god, dude. Okay, just go. Let's just try the fucking other one, bro. Maybe there's a hope there. Right? Boom, boom. Oh, all right, what are we even doing here? All right, let's go. At least I'm not getting hit. I think stop, like, for once just fucking chill out. So when you're on land it goes faster, but when you're god damn, those things are annoying. Fuck, bro. Damn, so if you're flying it doesn't, it really does go slow, huh? Interesting. Oh, we could try it again. God damn, bro, that was the most annoying shit ever. Like, whoever designed this game is did not have enough attention as a child, because they're fucking annoying as fuck. Like, how annoying little shit you gotta be to think about shit like this, bro. Like, you must be an annoying ass little piece of shit. Go, let's go. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up! Okay, I'm seeing the vision. Should have got that one. Oh, Damn, I still didn't get enough? Okay, at least we kind of know now. I was like, holy shit, bro. If it wasn't, if this was probably those last balloons I needed to get. Probably didn't miss like three balloons, so, okay. Well, at least now we know, I guess. I don't know. We're going to maybe accomplish something today. Maybe, as I said maybe. All right, let's go. Let's get five more fruits, and then we know what to do. That one seemed obtainable. Oh, you're killing me, bro. Drop. But I'm telling you, like, if you try to die, this game refuses to let you die. Like, look how fucking annoying that was, bro. See, a special stage on bonus stage. Go, 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 go. There you go. Get my fruit. Talk about a drag, bro. Some games have purpose. This shit is just annoying. Thank you. Developers were fucking dumbasses, bro. Never playing another Sonic game again. This is so fucking trash. Like, this is really trash, bro. I can't even, like, how many fucking kills do I need to get with fucking Tails, bro? I know I'm fucking hit more than enough, bro. This game is glitched. It's glitched, bro. It's glitched. It's the only fucking way. No way in hell I needed to kill this many fucking things, dude. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna... Oh! Look at what fucking... finally popped up! Oh, shit! That's fucking funny. Now I can just get the goddamn fruit. Wow. Holy shit, bro. What in the world is going on? I finally got it. Like, it just took me a year, but I got it. Sorry, 2 hours and 52 fucking minutes. God damn, bro. Rinking. Alright, fuck it, bro. We're just gonna get everything today, huh? Shit. That's cool, though. I'm kinda like, whoa. Got them all, huh? This is giving me faith, giving me life. Might have to split this up. Well, nah, I don't want to split this up. What's the point? Go. Okay, cool. I got a couple good things today. What the hell? What the hell is that, man? I got the ball randomly. What the freak? Okay. How many fruit axes do we have? How many fruits do we have? 2 or 3? Okay, I got 2. I think I can do it. All right, let's go. Whew. Take our time. Don't leave any balloons behind. All right, come on. Okay, you switched them up on me. Is that normal? Nope, stop! What the fuck is that, dude? Oh my god, bro. I might as well just fucking go to the world. Like, that was fucking... oh my god, bro. It's funny because it just keeps shooting you in the stupid-ass direction. Like, it's a fucking joke. Like this fucking game is, bro. One big fucking joke. Motels, you can do it, you little shit. Try not to fucking fall. Wow. I'm not even gonna say anything, man. Everybody already knows how stupid this shit is. Hurry up, man. Go. Like, what the fuck you doing? I don't give a fuck about the fucking score, bro. Hurry the fuck up. Bro. God damn, this shit is so fucking stupid, bro. Go. Hurry the fuck up, bro. Whatever. God, bro. You run away from the thing, it won't count. But hey, if you run towards it, it'll fucking, you die faster. Make it make sense. I keep playing this game, I keep seeing dumber shit every time. Like, how is that possible, bro? Like, how do you make a game so incredibly fucking godforsakenly stupid? Like, in what world does that make fucking sense? Like, I'm genuinely curious, who is the fucking stupid ass motherfucker that fucking put that in the game, bro? Like, you gotta be a fucking, like, you've got to be, like, pretty stupid enough to put your head in a fucking meat grinder to fucking make it like that. Like, I'm just thinking about it in my head, like, okay, so this motherfucker thought it was a good idea in the game to go towards it. If you go towards it, you can die at a certain point, right? But if you fucking run away from it, you just kind of sink into the bottom, you have to wait it out. Like, what the fuck? Who the fuck is that fucking stupid? Like, you literally gotta be the dumbest motherfucker out there. Like, bro, it doesn't get stupider than that. Holy shit, bro. Jeez, man. I don't know what I'm so angry about anymore. I knew what I was getting into while playing this game. So I got three of them. Like, what, one or two more before we can do pinball again? All right, one more time, and then we're good, and hopefully we can get it. All right, let's go do that pinball. Okay. not pinball, the fucking... Whatever the hell this is, bro. I got five of them. Let's go, we can do it this time. Oh, shit. I don't even know what the hell this is. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, whatever. I like the other one better. All right, let's go. Let's go with this dumb shit. Oh. Did I not get it? Come on, man. You're fucking me over, bro. Come on, dude. Jump, you little stupid fucking squirrel. Oh my god, bro. This is fucking stupid, bro. This is fucking stupid, bro. You dumb little fucking little shit. Hurry up, man. Go. Yes, you fucking stupid fuck. Go! Fucking go, man. Hurry up. Bro, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, dude. you can't make this stupid shit up, bro. Like, you really can't. No, shut the fuck up and go, man. Looks pretty stupid to me. Oh, come on! I didn't even touch that stupid shit, bro. No! So not even getting enough, bro. If I would have got one more fucking balloon, bro. One more fucking balloon, I would have had it. Whew, my god, this game is fucking... Hurry up, go. Let's go. Yes, I got one more fruit left. Let's fucking do it, huh? Let's go. Come on. You wanna fuck me over? Let's go. Stop, bro. What's the fucking point, bro? Thank you.
Yeah.